clearly my theoretical approach is very important to my thesis. Going back to Western Marxists such as Gramsci. Gramsci sought to understand why it was that the proletariat in Western capitalist societies weren't rising up against their bourgeois masters. This cat prevented the rise of the proletariat in Western capitalist societies. No.